there sitting in the center of the Hugo's living room like she owns the damn place is one of the biggest dogs I've ever seen.
You're not eating Hemingway, are you? Well, she hasn't broke anything in here. Yet.
Wonderful. Now all I have to do is get this leash on her before she tries to escape again, and get out of here before Hugo comes home.
Easy peasy.
Duchess, come here. The Duchess eyes Damien warily. As he approaches, she begins to growl. She's on her guard. We'll need another plan.
The banana bread.
Yeah, that's kind of what I'm thinking, because I think she might still be hungry.
Yeah.
So we'll try that. Yes! Eggplant.
Why did that give an eggplant from Damien?
Means we made a good decision. I messed up the fluke. Hang on, let me pet it back.
Is he attracted to people giving large dogs banana bread?
It's a weirdly specific fetish, but definitely not the weirdest thing we've talked about today. They're great! I reach into my pocket and pull out the slice of right-side banana bread Matt gave me. Dasher sniffs the air and hones in on the bread.
Come here, girl. Nice and easy. I've got some yummy, homemade, vegan, and possibly gluten-free banana bread, if that's what you're into.
The Duchess cautiously approaches me and gives the bread a good sniff before gently taking it from my hand and dropping it to the ground, like dogs always do for some reason.
Yes.
They always do that. She curls up and starts munching on the bread. Success! Damien walks up behind the Duchess and attaches the leash to her collar. She immediately notices and starts whining. It's time to go home now, Duchess. Damien gives a tug on the leash, so he won't move. Duchess, what happened to our rap art? You and I used to be bosom buddies.
Sorry, I heard you say rap art. And I was like, these guys, like, they rap together. Rapport.
I'm sorry, my
No, 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 but it was funny.
Haley fails.
What happened to our rap art? Because I want to see those two make an album now.
Haley apologizes to French people everywhere.
You are able to pronounce the food just perfectly. I can't.
Report. You and I used to be bosom buddies. She still doesn't move. She's huge. There's no way we could even try to lift
her. If only we had a wrestler to come in and fireman's carry the large mastiff.
And then we find out Hugo's sleeping with the Eastern Dragon or whatever. You bitch! Whore!
Well, this is a weird situation to be in. I think we're literally trespassing in our friend's house with this large dog.
What are you nerds doing? Oh, sorry.
This is gonna be Hemingway?
Yeah, this is probably Ernest. Ernest stands in the doorway with a plate of pizza rolls.
Let's see. Don't tell your dad about this. We're definitely not trespassing. What flavor pizza rolls are those? I'm kind of curious about what flavor pizza rolls those are.
Okay. Well, but that sounds like we're distracting from the reason we're here.
Do you think he cares about rules and us breaking?
I think Damien would, is my thing. I think if we ask what pizza rolls were, what flavor they are, he'll get mad at us. Okay, fine. Do you want to find out what flavor they are?
Yes.
What?
Oh yeah, I forgot I'm children.
Yes, you're children.
Pepperoni blast. Nice.
The Duchess notices Ernest and starts pulling against the leash. That's a scary dog.
Why is this dog in my house? It's a long...
The Duchess suddenly breaks free from Damien's grip and hurls towards Ernest. Kill him! Kill him!
Wait.
I'm allowed to hate Ernest, you're allowed to hate Lucy, and it's fine.
Oh, you hypocrite. Like, okay, I'm for it, but at least be consistent.
I got nothing against Ernest. I think he's poorly developed is the problem.
Yes.
Lucian has at least some character. He doesn't want to go to therapy.
No, maybe Ernest Hemingway's character is like an iceberg, you know, just the tip, but there's deep psychology under the bottom.
You said just the tip in a male dating sim.
I meant that in terms of minimalist prose style abortions.
See, now Damien feels like you're calling him minimalist. He appreciates that. Honestly, he's a goth, so they absolutely wouldn't.
He prefers the purple prose of Victorian novels.
Purple prose? Is that purple dildo thing?
No, purple prose is like when, like, you really need to cut it down.
My joke was excessive. Funnier. I did not know purple prose was a thing.
Yes.
Ha. Ah! Ernest and the Duchess fall to the ground. Pizza rolls fly everywhere. Quick, eat them! This is bad!
Ernest, are you okay?
He's dead. Ernest feeds the Duchess a pizza roll.
She likes pizza rolls.
Ernest sits up, but the dog keeps licking his face. Oh, he smiled! Oh. Hey. Hugo stands at the door, looking like he's at a loss for words.
Huh?
What's...
Is Lucien trying to kill my son again?
Well, I mean... What? Why are you guys... Whose dog is this?
It's a long story, but it involves a large dog who knows how to open doors.
Boof!
Hugo, may I present to you Duchess Constantinople?
Yes! How do you do? Barf!
We're friends!
Oh my god, he's smiling.
Wait, now do we get some character development from Ernest from Damien's side?
Yeah, from a different playthrough. The Duchess licks at Ernest's face. She's from the local animal shelter. She's got out and we've been chasing her all around town. Your house was her final stop.
Dad, can we keep her?
Ernest, I don't know if we're set up to take care of,
Huh?
Wait, did you just call me Dad? Oh my god, your relationship is toxic! It's not okay.
We get to see this relationship more from Damien's point? Okay.
I guess.
All right. We didn't get to see much of Lucien's from Hugo's playthrough.
No.
Okay.
Maybe we will from a different one? I don't know. Wait, did you just call me Dad?
Come on, please. Look how cute she is. She could eat me whole.
Hugo sighs. We've been talking about adopting a dog for a while, but you have to promise me you'll take care of her.
I'll feed her pizza rolls every day.
And she is gonna get so fat.
Wait, that's actually what, damn it.
That's actually what he said.
Well, I've already said it. There we go.
I suddenly remember what's on the back of the map and pull a pen out of my pocket. Got the forms ready for you if you're interested.
Oh.
I'll even waive the adoption fee since, you know, we technically broke into your household. Well, all right. It's a deal. William, you got a new housemate. Hugo steps onto the porch with us and signs the form while Ernest plays with the Duchess inside. He sure seems to be happy with his new friend.
Oh!
I know! He called me Dad! Can you believe it? You're aww. So sad!
Aww.
Damien places a hand on Hugo's shoulder. I certainly can. I think this will be really good for Ernest. It should teach him some responsibility.
You should probably look into getting better locks on your doors, though.
Well, see if she can break into the wrestling room. Then we'll know. Then we'll know. The Duchess is a wily one, but...
Yes. She likes pizza rolls and action figures of King Kong Bundy.
Is he cool? Do we like him?
I reference that because that's the action figure I took out of the box. Sorry, Dave.
The Duchess is the wily one, but do right by her and she'll love you too forever.
And long story short, let's get it over with. I want to fuck. The Duchess now lives...
Yeah, I know. How long has it been? We haven't fucked him yet.
In a happy home, and neither of us were charged for breaking and entering. So all in all, I think it was a fine day's work.
Well, really, we didn't break and enter into her home because the dog did it, and she's not our dog, therefore we're not liable.
Yes, that was an act of God. The insurance doesn't apply.
Dog God. Act of dog God.
Nice work, you two.
Hey.
Finn, you could be a valuable asset to our team of volunteers, you know. If you ever feel like petting some puppies, maybe these two puppies right here. I mean, you know, the Jesus right here gets lonely. Hit me up.
I promise I will find a female dating center. I haven't really been looking.
That's a thick sweater.
That is a thick sweater.
And that sweater can't contain them. Mary, I always feel like petting puppy.
Fed. Bad. We're never going to fuck him at this rate.
Is he too gay to understand that she's maybe hitting on him?
No, I think we decided he was bi, right? Because we wanted vampire
titties. No, but regardless of what we were saying.
Oh.
Is he not understand that she may be...
Hitting on him?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Good to know. Well, I'll catch you fellas later.
Mary starts to leave.
And one last thing. Damien's been telling me about you. Glad he finally brought you around.
So you can pet my puppies.
She is fucking Robert, right?
Yes. Oh, yeah. She's Robert's wife. Or no, not Robert. Joseph's wife.
But she's fucking Robert, isn't she?
I don't know.
You told me that one day. I forget.
Okay. They go to bars together. She calls him Smalls.
Is that a reference to?
I don't know.
Well, she has very large puppies anyway.
Anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Damien's my special boy.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I love him. We go way back, and I got a vested interest in his health, success, and well-being. Let me just put it this way. If you ever hurt him, I'll cut your balls off.
Mary?
Hey.
You can fill in the blanks.
With whatever you want, but you won't have balls.
Basically, you'll have no balls.
I gulp.
Yes, ma'am.
Mary leaves me alone with Damien. Finally!
I kind of liked her a little bit.
So, about the whole goth thing. I, completely understand if you aren't interested in me anymore. Oh, makes me cry.
What?
He has no self-confidence.
Am I missing something here?
I'm not a cool goth prince. I'm boring. I own 5 pairs of tennis shoes. I wear dumb sunglasses. Don't you care? Oh, just regular glasses. Sorry. Don't you care? He looks so nervous. Oh, buddy. No. Milo. That's my boy we're talking about. We need to play him a very complex orchestra piece while he fucks someone.
I know, I'm a master.
Great job.
Damien, do you really think I only like you because of all the goth stuff? That's all cool, but the best thing about you is how passionate you are about the things you love.
Amen, brother.
History, art, Victorian fashion, dogs, storage solutions. It doesn't even matter what it is. You care. And that's awesome.
And that's so rare in today's world. My God.
And also, the glasses are very cute.
They are really cute. You don't think I'm boring at all?
If you're boring, then I don't know what makes me... If you're boring, then I don't know what that makes me... Well, yeah, Finn is a little...
We're kind of dumb.
Yeah.
Oh, great, we're going into the details of why we suck.
I spent too much time online shopping for... I want to say fleshlights.
Do it!
For fleshlights.
Do it!
I get excited to mow my lawn on Saturdays. I get cranky about commercials being too... That's just universal.
Yeah, who doesn't get mad about that? Fuck that shit.
I've even been thinking about making my own peanut butter.
Out of semen?
It's peanut
butter?
No, you see, it's peanut
Laugh.
Butter... It's peanut butter. I was going to help you here. It's peanut butter flavored lube for the fleshlights.
Ah,
let me finish, lady.
I'm sorry, but peanut butter.
And then you can also hand it to the dog.
Dog doesn't care. Then
we're
maybe...
great.
I can't read Damien being cute if you're gonna do that.
I'm just looking at my chops from the peanut butter lube. It's great.
He looked John Keats.